cutting the weight again.
This is the Gong Show, of course. I'm Chuck Barris, gonna be your host tonight. These guys are quick. Not too quick, but pretty quick. Like that. Tonight, first off, I wanna tell you about, we're gonna have an intermission. It's not on the program. Not bad. It's not on the program, but it will be in the middle of the show for 10 minutes. You can go, stretch, do what you want. And so, moving right along. Gotta remember, once you leave, you're out. Yes. And now we're gonna start it off hot with a great act. It's a drum duet. Ladies and gentlemen, Diddle Daddle Q. Thank you. All right. Now, we gotta move right into our, meet our celebrity guests over here. First guest tonight, she's just in from Los Angeles. She lives by the Golden Rule. Well, actually, the Golden Rule is a massage parlor on Lake Street, and she lives upstairs. But, ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, Lola LaBoom. How do you feel about being here?
Chuck, thank you. It's fantastic to be here.
All right, she's excited. We're all excited. Now we got a great singer. She's gonna sing a song by Whitney Houston called The Greatest Love of All. Ladies and gentlemen, Christy Carroll.
Run! turn on, I would like to meet our next...
We'd like to meet our next guest pretty quickly here. She's from San Francisco, straight from Haight-Ashbury. Well, maybe not straight, but she's here, ladies and gentlemen, Mary Jane Hashman. How do you feel about being here tonight, Mary Jane?
It's really mellow, Chuck. Peace.
All right, now we've got a couple very talented young ladies. They're going to dance for us to River Run Dry. Ladies and gentlemen, Stephanie Russell and Michelle Carrier. Devastators.
Garden.
guitar.
That sure was my kind of act, Chuck.
It was?
I liked it a lot, I really did.
All right, thanks, Mary Jane. too late. Okay, all right. Next act, we got the jazz band.
Can I tell a joke?
Sandy wants to tell a joke. Let's hear it, Sandy.
Back knock. Cash.
Cash who?
What are you, some kind of nut?
Who's been here before? Okay, we got this little kid walking down the street, right? And he's walking down the street and he sees this older lady. Says to this older lady. He says, ma'am, did you just have a facelift? She says, yeah, I did. How could you tell? I don't know. He said, well, it's as plain as the nose on your forehead. Guys and females, it's a large group, a lot of instruments, a lot of guitars, a lot of drums, all kinds of music. I'm going to play three songs for you, starting out with the gospel truth. Ladies and gentlemen, the Washburn High School Jazz Band.
Thank you.
that was the Washburn High School Jazz Band with Gospel Truth, the Groove Maker, and the Rock Band. Now, you're really gonna like this next act. No, you're not, you're gonna hate it. Guy's an idiot. You know, with the high cost of living these days, why does he go on? Justin from St. Louis is not the kind of guy you want to turn your back on. Might just take your temperature without your permission. Ladies and gentlemen, none other, the unknown comet. I knew you guys would love that guy. We got, coming up now, we got a very talented young man. Appears a couple times in the show. Right now, he's going to be playing a song called Tomorrow. And as soon as he's ready, as soon as we're ready, we're in the mood for Tomorrow. Ladies and gentlemen, the man at the piano, ladies and gentlemen, Tim Blaylock.
Is this mic on?
Jesus said, "Your eyes there, won't you believe? Yeah, he said, I'll live tomorrow. He said, I am the supplies all your needs. And he said, I know, but tomorrow said, "You must know what you need. Take my hand." And you said, "I will, oh yes, tomorrow." Jesus said, "I am He who supplies all your needs." And you said,
thank you. it's Bob Lobeck. Hey, Lobeck, smile. Whoa.
Very talented students here at Washburn. Are you singing a song called Born Again? Ladies and gentlemen, Sam Andrews and Leah Erickson. Band, It's kind of a jazz band. And, you know what this reminds me of right now?
What?
No, I do it right now.
No, he does.
Okay. What's yellow? Sits in a tree. You? Okay, no. What's yellow? Sits in a tree. It says meow. Spoiled by soil for you. A dumb banana. Okay, now, judges, tell one that we can a little silence about. Go ahead, judges.
What? Tell the joke. Oh! How high is a dog standing next to a fire hydrant?
I don't know. How high is one?
About 1 foot.
But you know, I was paging through the news page the other day. See, there's a big controversy. I don't know if you've been watching it. I don't know how much you care about it, but there seems to be a certain faction in this country that is trying to enforce one of those sodomy laws, yes? This is a very important thing, but what kind of strikes me as curious is that these people, what they're planning to do, is they're gonna find these people who are doing these things. They're gonna get them, they're gonna put them in jail. Next thing they'll be doing, they'll probably be putting bank robbers back into banks.
Alright!
Think about that one for a while. I've heard about those jails. But now, ladies and gentlemen, playing Sledgehammer by Peter Gabriel. It's a band, three-wheeler, and a naked brass.
Now we have one, three,
All right, now we're gonna bring out one of those acts. You know, they're gonna use microphones, yes. And they're gonna sing a little song for us. Yeah. And you know, I'm just gonna leave it up to you to judge on them. So ladies and gentlemen, the skid mark. I'd like to bring out a really fantastic stripper. I think you guys would really enjoy it if I brought out this really fantastic stripper. But you know, I don't have one, so. Now, what do we have here brewing up when they get all their microphones ready? Group of guys, something, yeah it is, originally composed, arranged, and performed, they're straight from Park Avenue, waiting for the right moment, waiting for a crowd that's just kind of pumped up, you know. And they're waiting on a riddle. They need a riddle before they can come on.
Well, I have a joke, Chuck.
Go ahead.
He wants a riddle. A riddle? I don't have a riddle, I have a joke.
Go ahead.
How far are your ankles from the floor? That's a riddle.
How far?
About 2 feet.
Container. You fools, my free. Don't beg the thing. Throw out the red.
good? Now, I know y'all tired, right?
No.
Y'all can see that I'm tired, right?
No.
Well, y'all bust in. Since the day I was born, I know I've been warned. A cold ass struggle, not a Capricorn. All white, all black, all black, all white. Dogging them seeds when they're holding the mic. I never eat pizza, my name ain't pizza. Open it at this meet, that girl's name is Lisa. My name is Todd, I tell no lies. It's a hell of a god, and I'm not shot. No John, I just be God. I use my microphone like a magical wand.
Yeah.
drop before one can fall. I'll never deceive you the way others did. I've got what you need, girl, and so much to give. And oh, I'll be right by your side. You found a new home.
Thank you.
Christina McGregor and Leah Erickson, Dancing to Control by Janet Jackson. Okay, now while we set up for the next act, we're building towards the ultimate pasta experience. Yeah, but we're building. And right now, we're gonna bring out, well, you guys are way off. All right. We're gonna bring out great guitar player, great singer, and again, a great guy. He's gonna be playing a song he wrote all by himself, with no help from outside. Ladies and gentlemen, singing Crocodile Joe, Peter Keeping.
Well, for one, this isn't called Crocodile Joe, it's called Joe Alligator. But very close.
Here they come, the mystery guests, the ones who solely are responsible for bringing you boiling pasta, ladies and gentlemen, the mystery guest. Ladies and gentlemen, now we're gonna bring out a really great rock band. Breaking the chains, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
We're gonna have one more song coming up after this. It will be the finale. But first, we must award the Gong Trophy to the winners. The Gong Trophy. First, may I bring the winners on, Marling Pasta! And now, one comment. Woman, please. And present the trophy.